detached manufacturing. I'm going to show you how the barrel holder works real quickly. We'll show you the top pin over here. Just lift it up and it clicks in out of the way. Pull the barrel off. The bottom of this barrel has this ridge in there. And we duplicated it here so that when you reinstall this bolt, it won't kick out. You just pull this top pin in and it clicks back in. There's another position if you really want to keep it nice and tight in there. For some barrels, they may vary in the height and everything else. So just a quick little clip. You just raise it up out of the way, drive it to the truck, dump. You can use this for mulch. Works real well. Whatever one person can lift is recommended. So if you can lift a full barrel of grass, then the mower has no problem carrying it as well. You couldn't lift the whole barrel.